Yeah, you are fat. How about you didn't sell it once, fatty?
Oh, I can't do it. My lats are sore.
Fatty, fat, fat. So fat. It's a real man's power.
Yeah.
Woo! Look at that!
Oh, oh my God!
Oh no! Gut check.
They hurt.
They really hurt.
Can you stand up?
No, that's not how you stand. Go back.
Punch him on his knees.
Go back.
Punch him in his knee.
Oh, he's like, see those biceps?
No.
Biceps, let's get a little. God!
You're getting deadlifted.
It's heavy, I feel it. Oh, shit! I thought you were gonna land! I slowly dropped him!
Oh my god.
Wowie.
Recoil on that thing.
Ooh.
You know what I think, bro? That's a heavy bleed on top.
You wrench this stick out of my
hand. When you get shot, you fix your stick.
Is that, with that injury, you know what you gotta do?
Welcome. Man. You know what I gotta do, actually?
There we go, there we go.
You gotta take your finger. That's how you fix it.
Where'd you learn that?
Back there.
Yeah. Going crazy.
Welcome to the show.
The coconut.
The coconut.
Hey, we in Wakanda.
Look it.
Hear me out. I was just looking dry eyes. My tongue was on fire because I ate salsa. A little too hot. And got stuck and look, I ripped it.
Yeah.
Dang.
Oh man, that cut was rough, huh?
It was. Nah, 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 nah. Nah, 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 nah. Yeah. You are the music in me.
I've been doing that long jump like yahoo.
That's what.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yahoo.
Straight to the sand, they go. Straight to the
sand. All right, what was the long?
Good form. Good form. Solid work, buddy.
One line to another.
Oh, that's why.
Broad jumper.
Cheers. Jacob.
I wanted to show you the explosive.
Oh, yeah,
dude, he's gonna break it, bro.
Back up.
Explosive in the hips.
His knee's gonna give out.
Oh, my knee!
What?
Man down. Man down.
Oh.
1, 2, 3.
He was a good man.
Both shoulder blades are on the floor.
They typically
actually
the past few weeks.
Help!
Last few days.
And not that early.
Man,
not
that early.
It's okay, man.
I need to digest.
We brought him back to.
Drop him.
3, 2, 1.
I have my wallet. No,
I'm
not.
Ow, that
hurt. Okay, I'll have your back. You better not kick me, bro.
Oh, Lord. No, what time Carlos and Omar did that to me at the same time? Oh, no. That was so bad.
Yeah, come down here. Grab my arms. Grab my hands.
No, I'm not going.
Okay, take it back.
I'm not even going that hard, man.
No.
Some dude's behind him saying how tight he is and he's moaning and shit.
Hey Jason.
Okay, I won't kill you. I'll go get you.
Oh my god.
Jason, can I do your pull-ups?
Wait.
It feels like a reenactment.
That's the thing I do now, miss.
Carlos,
a little higher.
You gotta get the glutes, Carcar.
Yeah, get the glutes. Get the muscle that counts.
You can go hard on me.
Okay, switch stitches. Go to their side.
What?
Oh, right here. Right here. It's right here. Move. Go.
What's happening?
Your pain is.
You got one more round.
Oh, that's not that bad. I'm not going hard.
Go hard. You're okay. You got this.
You're doing such a good job. You're doing such a good job.
But it's really bad if your legs are tight. And he's always tight because he's stiff as a board.
Okay.
Alright.
He's always tight.
You feel the grip.
Okay, alright.
Are we done?
Stop. You're planning on just doing this the old school, the music stops, you go crazy for 20 minutes.
That headband is so fitting.
I know, it's fitting.
It's gonna be slow.
The headband's giving. Damson, give us an introduction.
Huh?
Give us an intro.
The MCs will be doing that.
Ah, okay.
Thank you.
We will probably be sending you a questionnaire about what we already have on your application should cover stuff you've done in high school and such. The aspirational thing when you're in your tux and looking like you're going to graduate is going to be about, are you going to go to college? Are you going to trade school, the military? What are you going to do? I want to thank my favorite teacher. I want to thank my parents. It's all stuff like, here's what I'm going to do when I get out of high school, and I thank all the people that helped me. So that one's more inspirational, the future. So the first one, we're kind of talking about your past and present. The last one, your future. Get it? Mm-hmm. So think about what things you might want to say. If you had two or three people to thank, if you have two major things you want to say about your future, if you want to, you know, live in Argentina.
Fatima and Victoria will kind of be, you know, during your guys' walks, they'll be talking about you guys a little bit. For the casual wear, it's about what you guys have been doing during high school. Kind of
Jason,
what you've been doing right now. And then for the formal wear, it's more what you're doing kind of after high school. Those are like very broad things. They'll ask you more.
Okay, so basically on your application, they ask what you're involved with, what activities, sports, whatever.
Oh, right? No.
So that's going to be the majority of your first, when you're doing the casual wear. Jason plays football and breaks his knee.
End season.
He almost failed chemistry. So
that sounds about right.
Isn't there also a part where we ask questions to them?
Yes, it's the Q&A. There's the Q&A question.
One regular and then one funny?
They're going to ask you one serious question and one funny question. If you guys want to look up some sample bio things, you guys can. Those are for... that's for the casual wear.
We have some old questions you can use. If you want to come up with new and more topical questions, that is up to you.
They think they do it better than
me. Bro, this guy's really easy.
Beautiful, promiscuous. Excuse me, bro. You're excused. If you see us in the club, we'll be acting real nice. And I'm not your bro. You'll be watching all night. We're here.